at Daytona. Highlighted today's racing. A driver's biggest fear has to be fire, and it caused Naz Peters and Jimmy Hurlburt to go to the hospital. Let's look at it.
The 75-mile consolation race was one to remember. With Phil Bartow on the pole, the event would produce one of the fieriest crashes in recent years. This is lap 10. Naz Peters in car 60, losing control. He then careens off the inside wall, bouncing into the tri-oval. Jim Hurlburt in car 34 then crashes into Peters, creating a huge explosion. Parts flying everywhere, both cars engulfed in flames. Peters' car coming to a halt in the infield. Hurlburt's car sliding along the wall for another 200 feet. Peters then, with his car still on fire, will climb out of the window and somersault to safety onto the grass. Peters, you see, being able to undo the window mesh and roll out of his car. Jim Hurlburt is in stable condition with facial burns, arm burns, a broken ankle, and a possible broken jaw. And as for Naz Peters, he is in good condition with minor facial burns. The race then resumed on lap 17. They drove 13 more laps, and at the checkered flag, it was Connie Saylor from Johnson City, Tennessee, winning the race.
I guess anybody would be pleased to win anything at Daytona, and we are very pleased.
So Connie Saylor wins the 75-mile consolation race.
I can't remember Daytona.